Hey guys and girls, in this video we're going to take a look at the best gaming mouses. This list is based on my personal opinion and tons of research, and I've listed products based on quality, durability, price, and more. I've included options for every type of consumer, so if you're looking for an entry-level option or the best product money can buy, we'll have the product for you in this list. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description down below. The products mentioned are in no exact order, so be sure to stay till the end so you don't miss anything. Also, if you want a chance to win one of the mouses in the video, just subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell, and leave a comment with the hidden word in the video. Once we reach 1,000 likes, we will pick a winner and notify him. Okay, so without further ado, this is our pick of the best gaming mouses on the market right now. Coming at number 7, we've got the SteelSeries Rival 3. The best budget gaming mouse on our list is the SteelSeries Rival 3. Considering its budget price point, there is a minimal rattle of the scroll wheel and side buttons, and it includes a solid plastic body with a pretty good feel. It has a straightforward, ambidextrous design that's comfortable to use and is well suited for all hand sizes with a claw grip. The SteelSeries includes an exceptional piece of software that is available on either Windows or macOS. You can customize every aspect of the mouse, and it features onboard memory, so you can save your customization options and maintain them when switching computers. While its max CPI isn't as high as some other options, it's likely high enough for most people, and its very low CPI error is one of the best around. Unfortunately, the mouse's wheel has a very low profile, which may bother some people, and the side buttons can be difficult to press as they sit partially flush with the mouse's body. If you want something that's lighter and performs slightly better overall, check out the Razer Viper Mini, though it's a bit more expensive. Number 6, Corsair Scimitar Pro RGB. The best gaming mouse for MMOs on the list is the Corsair Scimitar Pro RGB. What makes this mouse such an excellent MMO option is the 12-button side panel that can be slightly moved around at your preferred position, which helps with quick access to each button. It also has an excellent sensor performance and is easily programmable in the IQ software, which is fully compatible with Mac OS and Windows. It has some different RGB lighting on the mouse wheel, side panel, left-click brand name, and on the logo that sits under your palm. The Corsair also feels responsive and has low click latency. Unfortunately, its cable isn't light, which creates some lag when moving the mouse. It's very comfortable for a palm grip, but it's too short for people with big hands. Overall, it's an outstanding mouse for playing MMO games. Coming in at number 5, Glorious Model D. If you're a fan of ultra-lightweight mice, but are looking for something with a more ergonomic design, check out the Glorious Model D. It's practically the same mouse as the ambidextrous Glorious Model O, but in a right slanted shape. It might not be as lightweight as the Final Mouse Ultralight 2 Cape Town, but its design is a bit more comfortable for palm and claw grips. Also, it has dedicated software that allows for some RGB lighting and performance customization, which the Final Mouse lacks. The Glorious cable is also one of the best in its category. If you're looking for the lightest possible mouse, then the Final Mouse is the way to go. But if you don't use a fingertip grip, an ergo-shaped mouse like the Glorious might be a better option. Coming at number 4, Final Mouse Ultralight 2 Cape Town. The Final Mouse Ultralight 2 Cape Town is for us the best ultralight gaming mouse on this list. It's one of the lightest mice thanks to its small design and honeycomb pattern body. Although the mouse is smaller than other similarly designed ultralight gaming mice, it comes with the sticky latex grips that can modify the size and shape of the mouse, helping you to find the most comfortable grip. It has a great overall performance and its buttons feel clicky and have a very low click latency. The mouse feels very responsive and glides very well. The cable is very lightweight and doesn't keep any kinks, which is great. It's also very well made and doesn't have any flex or loose parts. Thanks to its light design, the mouse is considered to be one of the best FPS mice. Unfortunately, this mouse doesn't have dedicated software to customize its performance. but there are very popular third-party options. The mouse is also only available through third-party retailers, as Final Mouse sells their mice via one-time drops, which means it's more on the expensive side and might be a bit harder to find. If you like the design of this mouse but would prefer something on the cheaper side that's widely available, check out the Glorious Model O instead. Number 3. Razer Naga Trinity. The Razer Naga Trinity is the best gaming mouse for versatility. This mouse is a great option if you're a gamer that plays more than a single type of game. It comes with 3 different magnetic side panels that have different button layouts. There's a 12-button one for MMO games, a 7-button circular layout for MOBA games, and a straightforward 2-button FPS layout. The mouse has an excellent sensor and one of the lowest click latencies we've measured so far, assuring a very responsive gaming experience. It's compatible with Razer Synapse for performance and lighting settings. The Razer supports full RGB lighting on both the logo and the scroll wheel. It's also very well built and most comfortable for people that use a palm or claw grip. Unfortunately, this mouse doesn't have the latest Razer cable, which means it's quite stiff and creates some lag when moving the mouse. Additionally, its wide body is too big for people that have smaller hands. Nevertheless, if you play a lot of different games and only want a single mouse, this is one of the best options. Coming at number 2, Logitech G305. If you're looking for a great wireless gaming mouse but would like something that's a bit more budget-friendly, the Logitech G305 is a great option. It might not be as lightweight as the Razer Viper Ultimate and can't be used wired since it needs batteries to function, but its overall performance is amazing, especially for the price. It's a great mouse to use with a fingertip grip for snappy movements, thanks to its very low profile body. It has 2 easily accessible side buttons, which should be fine for most people, but the Razer has 2 side buttons on both sides of the mouse. While it's a bit heavier due to using physical AA batteries, the manufacturer rates the battery life at around 250 hours, which is remarkable and won't require you to always charge it. Number 1. Razer Viper Ultimate. This mouse looks and feels very premium and well built. With a single RGB zone on its logo, it's very comfortable to use, and it has a true ambidextrous design thanks to its 2 side buttons on either side of the mouse. It can be used wirelessly or wired, and its cable is flexible and maintains much fewer kinks than previous Razer mice. The performance of this mouse is outstanding. It has an extremely wide adjustable CPI range, and its click latency is very low, whether you use it wired or with its wireless USB receiver. All 8 of its buttons are programmable, and you can even program the up and down scroll of the mouse wheel, as well as a hyper shift button to add even more button options. Unfortunately, while it can be used with any grip type depending on your hand size, people with extra large hands will have a hard time with anything other than a fingertip grip, and only small and medium hands can palm grip it. For a more ergonomic design that can be palm gripped by any hand size, check out the Razer Basilisk Ultimate, which is often referred to as a better performing Logitech G502 wireless. That brings us to the end of our review and buyer's guide for the best gaming mouses. Hope to see you in the next video. Let us know in the comments what is your favorite one. And if you like this content, don't forget to subscribe and get notified when we launch new videos. Thanks for watching. Peace.